Cayman Islands Premier William McKeeva Bush has been arrested in connection with a number of ongoing police investigations, according to a press release issued by the Royal Cayman Islands Police Service Tuesday morning. Officers from the RCIPS Financial Crime Unit arrested Mr. Bush around 7 a.m. at his home in West Bay. Mr. Bush arrested on suspicion of theft in connection with financial irregularities relating to the alleged misuse of a government credit card. He was also arrested on suspicion of breach of trust, abuse of office, and conflict of interest related to the country's anti-corruption law. No charges had been filed against Mr. Bush at this point. This is Brent Fuller reporting for the Companion Compass.